shoulder fake and lays off Ferraro. Makar again wristed through traffic. Blocker save Lekas. Rear side corner to the point. Evers back where it came from. Dara looking weak side. One time score. What a pass from Dara to the weak side for Ross Colton. And the Catamounts have the lead. Just after the penalty expires to Horton at 13:09. Odd man situation. Dara wrister. Blocker save Murray. The rebound comes off of Catamount. O'Neill cautiously left to right. Down the middle. Rampton Lodemeyer. In on Murray, he'll smother, gives it away to Lorham, feeds Alvaro for a score. What a blunder that was for UMass defensively. Number 8 of the season for the rookie. Plevy, near side circle, wrister and a score. Straight away Ferraro, wrister through traffic, kick save Lekas, rebound loose, and Lekas finds it. Chafee collects near goal line. Throws it on from a weak angle and scores. Mitchell Chafee, a quick shot, short side on Lekas to surprise him. Possible numbers here, Boeing left wing, dangles to the inside and scores. Same scoreline as last night, Dara dangles in and scores. Rob Dara from the far side, goes high short side on Murray. Into the roof of the net. Multi-point game for the senior captain. Go left to right here in OT. It's 4-on-4. There were matching calls to close regulation. Colton steps into the slot. A one-timer. Kick save. Rebound. Score! Cory Thomas with the goal for the Catamounts. His first collegiate goal on the rebound. It took 12 seconds for the Catamounts, and they extend their season.
A little bit ironic, I think, as coaches, we're pretty worried about the 4-on-4. You know, we thought we were going to get a power play there at the end, and it turns the 4-on-4. You know, number 16 and a couple of other skill guys are going to be on the ice at opening faceoff, and we win the draw. And you know, just a great read by our defenseman to jump up and go hard to the net, shot and a rebound. So we feel fortunate to have you know, gotten the win tonight, and looking forward to competing for the series on Sunday.